Start with breaking news. A former Jackson Middle School teacher is under arrest, charged with sexual battery. Collins Robinson worked at Bailey APAC Middle School. He was arrested after an investigation that began May 6. A student accused him of inappropriate physical contact. Sharon Johnson, executive director of public engagement for JPS, says in a statement, quote, "While we are deeply saddened by the allegations, the safety and well-being of our students remains a top priority for our district."